I currently have my hands on the Lumix GH5 Mark II and took it out recently for a little bike adventure. Here are a few clips from the GH5 Mark II. Those are just a few clips. I'll have some GH5 Mark II tutorials and reviews coming up on the channel, so subscribe if you're interested in seeing those.